people, welcome back to my channel. Vivian Jayanti. Today I make Indonesian dessert. Summer is coming, so make something sweet and yummy. It's quite a lot ingredients, but no need to cook. Or only this one to cook. The pearl sago, only pearl sago need to cook. The other only buy the things and then just design as you like. So I have fresh pineapple. I use fresh pineapple, but you can use canned pineapple. Avocado, sponge cake. This pepero is for additional only. Actually, we can use Indonesian, they call it kue sembrong, but in here I can't found it, so I use this one, pepero. And then ice cream. I want to use this cute cup to design it. So I will add sago on it. Sago. Here I like a chocolate flavor, so I have a chocolate flavor sponge cake. I like this brand. It's a Japanese ice cream.
Thank you. 一個低價的租金用8100蚊同我哋租入，佢交換的條件係同我哋簽5年嘅借約。咁而家個寫約生效只不過係大概18個月度，咁佢選擇離開，我哋公司都冇要求佢賠償租約餘下的租金，因為佢係屬於違約，我哋只係賠翻根據合約，我哋會賠翻保證金佢啫。
我哋問過律師，一般租樓如果冇特別列明嘅話，空宅唔能夠成為違約嘅原因，所以業主唔發還保證金亦都係合理嘅做法。不過睇翻網上面嘅租屋平台，呢幾個劏房單位都係冇標明係空宅，一般租客並唔會知道呢度曾經發生過命案。究竟業主又有冇義務主動向租客講明佢哋睇呢個單位係空宅咧？
其實今日
特
別咧，業主係冇責任主動嘅披露嘅。不過那個租客問一個管家咧，佢係詢問嘅，就問啊呢個係個空宅，
所以，and then at the paper
有責任如實地話俾嗰個租客咧，你嗰個買家聽。如果我哋咁樣做咧，我哋需要一個實質嘅陳述。咁如果我真係陳述咗之後咧，咁當然咧，個買家或者租客咧就可以取消個交易噶啦。如果佢俾咗任何嘅定金啊或者按金咧，佢就應該可以攞得翻。
嗱，靈異事件唔可怕，但係反而特別要留意治安啦嚇。事關咧，今日凌晨有個女士咧，就喺調景嶺咧俾人殺。
係啊，嗰個人來
嘅，坐
巴士之後行去公司，點知突然
間有
啲襲擊喎，好彩啦，佢大眼粉力掙扎
先成功脱身。係啊，一個急嗰啲就點？
最慘咧，個攝光男士，大家夜晚都要特別小心啊，尤其
是佢。Yummy。Or you can make into the jar, put into the jar.
以為食慣約會，原來出嚟睇中醫，你隨時俾埋萬幾蚊買超長療程，留意東張西望，中醫會重現江湖再揾食。
And then, Pretty and yummy.
Man,
Sunscape.
要营造传承中华文明的浓厚社会氛围，广泛宣传中华文明太原工程的研究成果，教育引导群众，特别是
青
少年更好认识和
爱的 ice cream。
凤凰卫视综合报道。中国国务委员兼外长王毅在当地时间28号抵达北京首都苏王，他将会参加第二次中国太平洋岛国外长会。澳大利亚国际战略学者就向本台记者表示，这一次的外长会意义重大。
28号下午，预计当地时间5:30，中国国务委员兼外长王毅乘包机抵达北京苏瓦瑙索里国际机场。在机场迎接王毅行的有斐济基础设施、气象服务、土地和矿产资源部部长
乔丹
乌萨马克。
So, if you like, you can add the paper, but in here I want to close with the lid, so I'm not adding the paper. So just like this. Oh, let's try. Oh no, take a picture. Thank you for full watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. See you for the next video.